quarter. Anyway, my name is Kerstin Johnson Cissé. I work here at CEDA as a lead policy specialist on agriculture. And I am also the Swedish focal point to the Global Donor Platform for Rural Development that this whole day is about. We will hear more very soon. We'll hear more about the platform. And the people on here in front will be introduced very soon. So the first part will be about the platform, the how it can be used for us, the donors and members. And then we have a second part of this seminar from 1:30 that will be about, we will focus on achieving food security in the face of climate change, where we will have keynotes and comments both in real life here and also over the video. So before I forget, I will want to wish you a very warm welcome to this meeting. It's a difficult week. Many things are happening, many seminars. Schools are finishing, and I know that people are extremely busy. So I'm very happy to see you all here. And especially welcome, a special welcome also to those of you who follow us over the web stream. So we hope now that the technique will be with us for the coming hours. When I was thinking about this introduction, because I wanted to say something about the Global Donor Platform from a Swedish perspective, and I actually happened to bump into those who used to work with agriculture in CEDA back in time, who is now no longer here anymore in at CEDA. And then I learned to know that even before the actual Global Donor Platform was established, there was in the beginning of the 90s already a rather lively collaboration between donors that wanted to push agriculture and rural development higher on the development agenda. And Sweden at that time was particularly active around the 1996 when there was this World Food Summit, for example, in Rome. Today, the Swedish support to rural development and agriculture is around 5% of the total contribution or total support to development. And we are striving to increase these figures, of course. The platform is one way of working with increasing support to agriculture. And the platform, it's what we do it to. It's the platform is its members, actually. And I think that the potential effect of a global donor platform, the potential effect is actually much more than the individual members' different contributions. So we'll hear more about the opportunities we have with the platform. Also, we have called this, the working name for this whole event was the Roadshow. And I want to say a special welcome to the secretariat and to the co-chair, Brian Baldwin, you will sitting here and soon having the word. Special welcome and special thank you to coming here up to Stockholm to meet with us. And because the idea was actually to bring the secretariat and the Global Donor Platform to its members and users, if I might say. So this is, I think it's the first experience of this roadshow. So you're all with us in this test case. I hope it works out well. So with this, I'll just stop and say welcome and hand over to Melinda Sundell from Ciani, she will tell us the abbreviation of Ciani, a network for agriculture here in Sweden. Melinda will moderate throughout the day, together with Matthew Fielding, and I'll hand over to you. Thank you.
Okay.